the Southern Appalachians, historically, fires are happening with some regularity. He had natural ignitions from lightning. He also had ignitions from Native Americans. Then what happened in the early part of the 20th century is fires were suppressed and fires were excluded. You take fire out of the equation, the forests start to change. You start losing certain fire-adapted species. You get this buildup of fuels, just dead plant material that accumulates over time. Prescribed fire is a management tool that we use to reduce hazardous fuels, to take these forests that have changed pretty dramatically due to fire suppression, put fire back on the landscape and try to convert them back to something more similar to what they were 100 or more years ago.
The U.S. Forest Service has a partnership with Clemson, and it's to sponsor the Fire Tigers program, which is a student-led fire crew. And these students get all of their training through U.S. Forest Service standards, and then they have the opportunity to get out on Forest Service prescribed fires and Forest Service wildfires.
So the students for us is great. It gives us a chance to give back to people that want to do this in the future. It's also great because anytime you try to teach a subject, you end up learning it a little more in depth yourself. It's all across the board very positive.
I think one of the biggest things with this is it gives the students a good, safe foundation to build from.
They adhere to those national standards and they're officially red carded and could really work anywhere in the country.
It really kind of gives you a leg up, especially when you're applying to jobs, to already be certified in this stuff, because people don't have to train you, they don't have to send you to school, you have the experience and you're ready to go.
We're very lucky at Clemson to be situated only 30 minutes from the Sumter National Forest. So it gives these students an opportunity to very quickly be in a Forest Service truck with their equipment on the way to a fire. And that is unique in itself because not every university that has a program similar to this has that opportunity.
These freshmen and sophomores that enter into this program immediately get plugged into this great network of professionals. And when it comes time to apply for a job later on down the road, maybe with one of those agencies, those professionals are going to know, they'll be able to vouch for the quality of those students because they've been out in the field with them on the fire line first thing in the morning or late in the evening.
Once I graduate, I have connections that I can use to then get jobs and see opportunities that are out there.
If Fire Tigers were around when I was a student, I definitely would have taken part in it. It's an opportunity to learn the skills, but it's also an opportunity for them to get a summer job and go out west and fight wildfires. It's an opportunity to make some money and get experience for them.
I really love being able to take young people who love the outdoors as much as I do and to show them our craft, the ability to use fire to restore ecosystems, to enhance wildlife, to reduce fuels. It's just really neat to see them, their eyes light up in this new field to use fire in a positive way.